that we just, we get in the committee together, we sit down, and we go from there. We do the best we can.
All of the guys that are here volunteer.
That's what it is.
They labor, and we get volunteers from the community to help keep the garden up. Mm-hmm. I had friends that were carpenters, mm-hmm. and I brought them in. They built a gazebo back there, mm-hmm. and it's been quite a project. I was here when Dr. G and the host originally started, over 20 years. My son, who was grown now, he was a little kid running around. Matter of fact, some of the artwork that was on the wall was my son when they were young. He laid down on the board and took sketches, and then they painted it.
If it's dirty or filthy out here, we come out and clean it up, but that's it. This will be our first time really having the garden to see what happens.
And you know, we had politicians come back here and for different events, you know, that we had. And but we still can't get the financial support that we really need.
Right.
And we certainly could use it. We certainly could use it. We need financial support.
We need running water back there. No running water. We have to get the water from the center. And there's no restroom. If you have an event back there, there's no restroom.
No electricity.
Uh-huh. No electricity.
The electricity was ran from Vicky's house.
Right.
Whatever we did, and then we had to have extension cords. The DEP took over the garden.
They came and took down the artwork and mm-hmm. all of that, and that's the last time we see, the only time we've seen. Mm-hmm.
But why did they take that down?
They claimed that, what's the name of that group? Green Thumb.
Green Thumb. They claimed that Green Thumb don't want anything, any artwork in here. They don't want
no wood
in here. You understand? We had to fight to keep our grapevine up.
Yeah. Wow.
We had to fight to keep the gazebo back there up.
Right.
You understand? We had a fish pond back there. We could not have the fish pond, so they filled it in.
I saw that.
You understand?
Yeah.
Remember the fish pond?
Yeah.
So they filled that fish pond in. We got to go along with their rules. You understand?
Yeah.
And that's it.
Yes. It's a very good place. You know, not only that, it's very good for some of the seniors and people just to come and relax, you know, and get a shot of the of nature, you know, because you got nothing but concrete around here if you look around. You know, so it's a blessing when you got something like this here.
It needs to be known. I hope people come in here. I'll be outside telling them, hey, come and take a look, walk around.
It's a community garden.
It's a community garden. Just leave your dog outside. That's all.